cult of Chucky. All right, now where did I shoot that Chucky head? Oh yeah, right, I forgot. I put him in the safe. Gotta find that. All right. Oh God, I bonked my head on the wall. Oh man, I should be aware of my surroundings. All right, the safe isn't there. Oh okay, there it is. The safe's over here. I just gotta type in the secret passcode. All right. Let me do this. All right, I typed in the secret passcode. There you are, Chucky. There you are. I can't believe you shot my part of my face off, and my head off too. Curse you, Andy! Curse you! I remember I shot part of your face off. I remember that I shot that a couple of days ago.
Until the end. I'm not 7 years old again. And I'm gonna kill you with my lovely gun. Oh yeah? Go ahead. Shoot my face off. Do it. Do it. Do it. I will do it. I'm still alive, but you shot my face off.
You monster! I can't believe you shot me. I can't believe you shot part of my face off. Well, you can't kill me. Because I keep on coming back, Andy Barkley. And there's nothing that you are going to do about it. This is super duper fun, Andy Barkley. Do you agree? I am not afraid at all of you. You can laugh all you want, but you're not getting anything at all, Chucky. And I'm going to keep you here forever. No, Andy, don't leave me. Don't leave me here. Besides, I am going to come back here. But it might take a couple of hours. Andy, don't leave me. Please don't leave me. Well, I will leave you. Goodbye, pal. No! No! You monster! You monster! Curse you, Andy! Curse you! Curse you! Curse you! Curse you! I really, really, really don't understand why I have to be, well, here at this mental hospital forever. I don't get it. I just don't get it at all. I really don't get it. It is really, really weird that I have to be at this mental hospital. Well, you killed people. Don't you understand? You killed people, Nika Pierce, and you know that. I didn't kill people. Oh, yeah? Then who killed the people? Chucky. The good guy doll? Chucky the good guy doll?
There's no such thing as a doll being alive. Grow up, Nika Pierce. You're not a child anymore. You're a grown-up, and you're in this mental hospital. And this is where you're gonna stay. I don't want to stay at this mental hospital. I don't want to be here for the rest of my life. Because I'm literally in a wheelchair and I cannot even walk. I understand your pain. But you're not going anywhere, Nika Pierce. You killed those innocent people. I told you, Chucky killed the people. Let me tell you one more time. There's no such things as any good guy dolls being alive and killing people. That is it, Nika Pierce. Do you understand what I'm trying to tell you? Do you, Nika? Do you? Yes, I understand. It's just, I agree with you. There's no such thing as a killer doll being alive, but I don't know why he has to be alive like this. I don't know either. But you're just coming up with some weird fairy tale stuff that I don't even believe, Nika Pierce. Could you stop being right in my face? Excuse me, sir. Yeah? We got a new toy for you. A good guy doll. No. Oh, no, 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 no. He's evil. He's evil. Don't you understand? This doll is perfectly not evil. Like, look at. He's not even real. Like, look at. I mean, he can say this. Hi, I'm Chucky, wanna play? And I'm your friend till the end. Heidi-ho, ha ha ha. That thing is real, don't you understand me? He's real. He's gonna come with, he's gonna kill us all. He's gonna come after us. And kill you. Probably kill me. And probably gonna kill you. I just can't. There's no such thing as a good guy doll, Nika Pierce. He's real, look at him. You see blood near him? I mean, yeah, but he's definitely not real. It's probably just fake blood or corn syrup. He's real. Oh, yeah? Get out of here, Nika Pierce. Go in your hospital room. Now! You have to listen to me. I don't care if you think I'm crazy or not. You just got to believe what I'm saying. Get out of here now. Or I'll call the cops on you. Get out of here now! Don't make me call the police. Fine. I'll get out of here. But I'm warning you! He's alive! He's alive! What a crazy woman. I know, right? This good guy doll looks so good. Maybe I could keep him. Maybe you should keep him. What should you call him? Well, I already know his name is Chucky. Let's call him Baby. You're calling a doll Baby? Yeah! Like my child. He's a baby. Whatever you say. Well, I'm gonna bring him inside my room right now. Come on, Baby. Let's go, Baby. Let's go. That's a weird name for a good guy doll. I guess it's called Baby. Huh. Well, that is, really, really weird. Okay, what should we do, Baby? We should do cool things together, Baby. What should we do, Baby? Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play? And I'm your friend till the end. Heidi-ho, ha ha ha. I like to be hugged. Aw, that's cute. Yeah, I'll hug you, Baby. Alright, well, yeah, I already hugged you, so, what should I do next? Maybe I'll just sleep here until it's lunchtime. I'm gonna sleep here. Lunch? It's lunchtime. It's lunchtime. It's lunchtime. Are you excited? It's lunchtime, Nika? I mean, yeah, I am hungry. Could you keep that doll away from me? No, he's my baby. I like to be hugged. What a cute doll. Don't trust that doll. He's real. He's real? Yeah, that good guy doll is real. Trust me. Nika, there's no such thing as good guy dolls. I'm even holding one myself. That good guy doll is definitely not real. Nika, you're just hallucinating. Trust me. You are hallucinating, Nika. No, that good guy doll is real. Oh yeah? What is he gonna do to me? He's gonna slash me? I mean, is he gonna, like, kill me with a knife or something? Stab me in the heart? Chop off my head? No, because that good guy doll is not real. Trust me, Nika. Don't be such a baby. That good guy doll is definitely not real at all. The good guy dolls are real. They're all real, and they're gonna come for each and every one of you guys. They're gonna come for you guys. These good guy dolls are gonna kill you. Trust me. I've been through this a lot. And they're gonna come for all of you. Trust me. Trust me, Nika. All of this is just a fairy tale. They're not real. I like to be hugged. You see, they're not real. Now I'm gonna hang out with my good guy doll. See you later, you guys. Oh man, I can't stand this anymore. I like to be hugged. Sure thing. Oh my god, this is too much for me. Hey, I know it's probably just your imagination. It's not my imagination! He's gonna kill us. Look, Nika. Everything's gonna be fine. I'll be right by your side. Okay? We'll both be right by your side. Okay. Thank you, you guys. You're welcome. You're welcome. Sorry, you guys. No, it's fine. It's perfectly fine. It's not fine. I'm gonna get out of here. See you guys later. See you later, Nika. See you later, Nika. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here. Ugh. Man, I really feel bad for Nika. Yeah, me too. I feel bad. I feel really, really bad. Yeah, me too. Me too. Okay, alright. You know what? I'm just gonna get some sleep over here. Ah. Gonna get some sleep here. I'm just relaxing in my room. I think I'm just gonna read a book over here. Ooh, this looks like an interesting book. This really does. This really does look like an interesting book. Oh no, what should I do? What should I do next? After when I'm done reading this book. You know what? I have no idea at all. 3 minutes later! Ah, what a beautiful day. Just relaxing here. Just relaxing here. Just relaxing. Oh my god. You're actually real. Where's Nika? She's downstairs in the right corner near the door. You can see me? Can you see me? Yes, I can see you. I can see you. Okay. Oh my god. You look so cool. Wow, I never thought you would look so cool. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you messing with me? No. I mean, I could just kill you right now. I have this disease where I can see things that other people can't.
Oh.
You're the most adorable thing I ever seen in my whole entire life.
You're supposed to be scared. Well, I think you're adorable. I'm not adorable, I'm scary.
You know what we could do? We could have tea parties together. We could, sing along to some songs. We could dance or something. I'm not a girl! I'm not, great.
How am I gonna explain this? I'm not a tea party guy.
Oh, come on my room right now. We can have a tea party together. Forever.
I hate you. I really hate you. You're ignoring me. You're just too crazy.
I'm crazy?
You know what? I'm coming after Nika. I'm gonna come after you pretty soon. Trust me, I'll come back. You ugly person.
Bye! We can still have tea parties together?
Never!
Oh. Fine.
There you are, Nika. Now it's time to kill you. It's time to kill you. I'm gonna come in Nika's room right now. What? Who's there? Oh, great. I can't kill her. But I could kill that other person. I'm coming for you, Nika. I'm coming for you. I'll be back soon. Oh my. Wow. It's you again. Yes, it's me again. Oh my god. You're so adorable. You're so cute. I'm not cute. I am a good guy doll that's supposed to be evil. Oh my god, you're so cute. If you say I'm so cute one more time, I'm gonna kill you!
Oh my god, you're the cutest thing I ever seen in the whole entire universe ever!
Then it's time to kill you.
No!
I killed him! I killed him. I killed him once and for all. Ha ha ha. Looks like he's bleeding out of blood. The blood.
A couple minutes later.
no. No. Oh my god. He's dead. He's dead. Oh my god.
What the heck's happening in here? Oh my god. He's dead. Oh no. 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 Why does it say in blood Chucky did it? Because Chucky did kill him. He is not real. He is... Oh no, this is terrible. He's dead, he's dead. Oh no, I can't anymore. Me too. This is crazy. This is absolutely crazy. No, 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 no.
I can't believe it. I just can't believe it. He's dead. This is crazy. This is too much. This is really crazy. Too much for me. Absolutely too much.
Oh, man. Man, oh, man, oh, man. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy.
I agree. He didn't deserve to die like that. He did not. Wait a minute. What? There's two Chuckies? Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play? Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play?
I never knew there were two Chuckies. I know, right? This is crazy. I don't want to be the bearer of bad news, but why do you call your Chucky baby?
Because he is my baby. He is my child.
Your child?
Yeah!
That is, weird. Really weird. Do you agree that's weird?
Well, you know what, you guys? All of this is pretty weird. This is completely weird. And really creepy, in my opinion.
Yeah, this is pretty weird. Really, really weird.
Well, anyways, you know what, you guys? I'm gonna put this good guy doll in the trash, anyways, because, he's pretty weird. So I'm just gonna put him in the trash. But that's my baby. I don't care. I'm gonna put him in the trash right now. Fine. Let me just pick him up right now.
Okay, 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 okay. Fine, just put him in the trash.
Here you go. I'm sorry, baby. I like to be hugged. I'm gonna put him in the trash right now. Okay, just take him. Oh man, he's really heavy to carry. Really, really heavy.
Oh, my baby's gone. Oh, would you snap out of it? It's just a doll. Fine. Snap out of it. You know, this is getting really freaky. Do you believe me? About what? That the good guy doll is alive? I don't know. Maybe I do. Maybe I don't. Well, I'm warning you. He is for sure alive.
You know what, Andy? You're gonna die pretty soon, Andy. And I am going to watch you die.
You know what, Chucky? You're really ugly. Hey, Andy! You're really ugly, and you're gonna die soon. Oh, yeah? I'm gonna watch you screaming, Chucky. And your screams are my favorite, Chucky. I've been living with you every single lifetime. When I was, like, 7 years old, I've been, like, living with you, like, forever. And now I'm, like, 21 years old now. My whole life is all about you, Chucky. Every single time, it's always about you, Chucky. I never get to enjoy anything in life except for seeing you every single day, Chucky. Do you know how that feels, Chucky? I could just kill you any time soon. And I like hearing your screams. Hey, Andy. How does it feel that your mom died in a car crash? How does that feel, Andy? You sad or something? Good. You know what, Chucky? How about you mind your own business? Or else I'll kill you with this knife right now. I can kill you right now. Andy, wait! What? If you kill me, I'll kill your friends. With the utter Chuckies forever. There's armies of Chuckies in the world. Oh yeah? I am going to stop those army of Chuckies once and for all. And there's nothing that you're gonna do about it, Chucky. I'll kill you soon. I'll kill you pretty soon. But you're not gonna be around when I kill those utter Chuckies. And you are gonna die pretty soon. But I shouldn't kill you yet, Chucky. I'll kill you in a couple of days. This is amazing. This is just amazing. Back to the mental hospital. Okay. Time to get rid of this ugly, dumb doll. Oh my god, you just bit into me! Oh! Oh my god, what happened to you? You have a bite mark on you. Oh my god. The doll just bit into my arm. This is so terrible. Wait a minute. You said that good guy doll just bit into your arm? Yes, he did! You're crazy. No, where are you taking me? In a special place. Where are you taking me? No, leave me alone! That doll bit into my arm. I don't think so. I'm gonna bring this doll too. No, leave me alone! I don't want to be in this room! Well, you will. You have no choice because I don't even believe you at all. No! No! No, no, no! I don't want to be trapped in this room! Well, you have no choice. I understand. You're just, like, probably hallucinating. I'm not hallucinating! He'll kill us all. He's gonna kill me. And then kill you. And then kill everyone in this whole entire creepy, crazy hospital. You need to understand me. Please understand me, please. Look, you're gonna be absolutely fine. I have to do some business stuff in the hospital. I'll be right back. Please don't leave me with this doll! He's a good doll. Besides, he's nice. Hi, I'm Chucky, wanna play? And I'm your friend till the end. Huddy ho, ha ha ha. I like to be hugged. Please don't leave me with this dumb doll. Look at me, I have to do some business work. I'll be right back. No. I don't wanna be with this good guy doll. Oh no. Hello! Oh my god! You're real! You're absolutely real! Nico was right! I'm not crazy! You're crazy! As a matter of fact, I am crazy. You know you're gonna die. I don't wanna die, please, please. Oh yeah? Well, you will. No, I don't wanna die. I wanna live! You dumb doll! I'm sorry to say, but you are gonna die. No! Please leave me alone! Leave me alone! Look, I'll give you anything you want. You will give me anything I want? Yes! I want to be human again, but I like being in this doll body, so I don't really care. Please don't leave. Please leave me alone. You know how I'm gonna kill you? With making glass fall. No, I don't wanna die, no! Time to smash this glass. Ching! No! Bye bye! No! No, no, no. Great. This is too much for me. This is the end for me. No! 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 Please, I don't want to die. No! No! I can't believe it! She's dead! She's actually dead! I'm out of here! Oh no! Oh my god, what just happened? Oh my god! Oh! Oh my god, she's dead! Oh no, 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 no! Oh my god, she's dead, she's dead! Her head is chopped off! Oh my god! Oh no, no, no! No, no! A couple minutes later!
Hi, Nika.
Hi. I need to show you something. What is it? Look right over there.
What is it?
It's a special guest.
Wait a minute. You look exactly like Jennifer Tilly.
Yeah, I get that a lot. Well, I'm Tiffany Valentine.
You're Tiffany Valentine? Like, you look literally like Jennifer Tilly. Are you Jennifer Tilly?
No, I'm not Jennifer Tilly. We swapped bodies, so. It's complicated, but I'm Tiffany Valentine. Jennifer Tilly is in Hollywood.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. So how has it been at this mental hospital?
I mean, it was kind of creepy, dealing with a strange doll named Chucky. But he actually isn't real, Nika.
He is real.
Eh, whatever.
Oh yeah, Chucky is real. Well, I started dating him because I was Chucky's bride.
Oh, you were Chucky's bride?
Yes. I was Chucky's bride. And so we got into plenty of fights.
Is the mental hospital any good to you?
I mean, it's fine. I'm not used to being there all the time, but
it's kinda okay.
Well, that's good. It's kinda okay. Well, I just wanted to check in with you, Nika Pierce.
How do you know my name?
I looked it up on the internet. I think you're very famous.
Oh, okay.
Would you care to have my very own Swedish meatballs?
Oh, Swedish meatballs? I really don't feel like having them.
I want some. Here you go.
Thank you.
Mmm, they taste really good.
Well, I'm sorry, but, I gotta go. See you next time, Nika Pierce.
See you next time, Tiffany Valentine.
Bye, you guys. Good luck with the mental hospital.
Yeah, you too. Good luck. These Swedish meatballs taste good. You should have ate them.
Yeah, well, I'm not hungry.
You're not? Are you serious?
Yeah. I am, for sure, serious.
I'm just relaxing in my very nice room. I wonder where my baby is. Oh my god! You're not my baby, but you're a different Chucky. But you have one arm missing.
Huh. That's weird that good guy doll has one arm missing. Super duper 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 weird.
Hee hee hee. I'm alive! Hello, baby! Oh my god, oh my god! That good guy doll with no arm is alive! And I'm not even baby! Well, you are baby. What? I'm not baby! My other good guy doll is named Baby. I don't care. Your name's Baby. It's not Baby! You're dead, baby. No! My head! Oh, you twisted my head! No! No! The baby is dead.
Huh, I could have sworn I heard some noise.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! He's dead! Oh my god! Oh no! Oh no! 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 Oh my god! You monster!
Hello, Nika.
Ten minutes later.
Hey, Andy. Where are you going, pal?
I'm going to the mental hospital.
Why?
Because I heard this person on internet, Nika Pierce, is with these utter killer Chuckies, and I need to stop them.
Oh, really? Oh, I see. I know Nika Pierce. I dealt with her before.
Well, see you soon, sucker!
Well, you better behave, Chucky. You're gonna stay here forever. And I'm going to the mental hospital. See you soon, Chucky.
Back to the mental hospital.
Now, Nika Pierce, what should I do with you first? You've got to leave me alone! Never!
Wait, what the heck? Who are you guys?
My name is No Arm Chucky. My name is Buzzcut Cut Chucky because I have no hair. Get it, Buzzcut? Well, I do have hair, but short hair. Besides, I never felt so alive!
Yeah, well, you've been alive for at least 2 minutes. And now it's time to kill you, Nika. Any last words?
Wait!
Just exactly how many Chuckies are there?
I'm not telling you anything. I'm not telling you nothing. And you are going to die, Nika.
Oh, yeah? I'm gonna kill No Arm Chucky.
Oh, we'll see about that. We will! Take this, No Arm Chucky! Fwah! Now he's dead! No! Not No Arm Chucky! No! You stabbed me in the mouth, Nika! No, you just stabbed me in the mouth! I'm dead. Curse you, Nika. You just killed No Arm Chucky. Curse you. Now it's just me, Buzzcut Chucky, and Normal Chucky.
Well, that's good. No Arm Chucky's finally dead.
You're gonna pay, Nika.
Oh, yeah?
By me switching into your body as Chucky.
No, I don't want to be in your body.
Well, it's too late.
Let's begin.
Ade due dembala, give me the power, I beg of you. Martia's my lipidica dembala. No! Andale porsiki mela. Andale porsiki mela. No! Andale porsiki mela. Give me the power, I beg of you!
Oh my God. Nika, are you okay? Nika? Ugh. Nika, are you okay?
It's not Nika, it's Chucky.
Oh my God.
You see? My body is inside of Nika's body, and I'm Chucky, not Nika.
Oh my God. Oh my God. No, no.
What are you doing with me? What are you gonna do with me?
I'm sorry, but it's been a nice time knowing you, pal.
Don't mess with the Chuck, pal. Please. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Never!
Nika!
It's not Nika! It's Chucky!
No!
He's dead!
I killed him. It feels so great being inside of Nika's body.
Just guarding the mental hospital. Getting tired of just standing here all day. Literally, I'm really tired of standing here all day. I just wish I could get a break or something. I just wish I could. I just wish. Well, I guess I'll just wait here more. Really, this is really stressing me out. Oh my god! No, I don't want to have a slit throat! No! Oh! Oh, you slit my throat! You dumb person! It's Tiffany Valentine. You slit my throat! Ha ha ha. It feels so amazing being inside Nika's body as Chucky. I could walk now as Chucky. Because I am Chucky. Ooh, looks like the nurse is dead.
The nurse is dead.
I made it to the mental hospital. Oh no, oh my god. Chucky?
That's buzz cut Chucky to you, Mr. Barkley. Now it's time to kill you, Andy Barkley. Oh no, oh my god. Oh, not my leg! Any last words, Andy Barkley? This is the end, friend. No! I got your knife. Take this, buzz cut, Chucky. You stabbed me. And you know what else I got with me? What? Andy Barkley, I got a gun. Say goodbye! And I'm going to shoot you with this gun right now. You shot me. You shot me again. Stop shooting me. You monster, Andy, I'm gonna kill you.
Yeah, Chucky. You always say you're gonna kill me. But you're not gonna kill me, Chucky. Because I am unstoppable. And there's nothing that you are going to do about it, Chucky.
I'm just so upset. That is buzz cut Chucky to you, and I'm only gonna say that this last time. It's buzz cut Chucky. Curse you, Andy. Curse you.
You know what time it is, buzz cut Chucky? It's time to stomp on your face. Curse you! Oh! Don't stomp on my face! Please don't! Oh my god. I just killed Buzz Cut Chucky. Finally! He's gone by me stomping on his face. Oh man. This is crazy. Let me just get rid of this ugly knife. Ugh! Alright, that ugly knife is gone now. Well, it's not ugly, it's just weird. Huh, great. Now, what am I supposed to do now, since Buzz Cut Chucky's dead? What am I supposed to do now? Oh my god! I have a gun! Chucky. Oh! You know it was me all along, Chucky? If you kill Meech, Andy, you kill Nika as well. Think about it. Oh, come on, this gun doesn't have bullets. Thinking is for losers. Well, gotta get out if you're Andy Barkley. Let's play a game together. Definitely not hide the soul. I was thinking of that, but something different. Like what? Tag, you're it, pal. I'm gonna shut this door on you.
Hey! No! No! I don't want to be trapped in this mental hospital forever! No, I don't want to be trapped in this mental hospital forever! Curse you, Chucky! Curse you! Curse you! Curse you! Curse you!
Hello, Tiffany. Hello, Chucky. I see you killed somebody. Yes, I did. A classic slit throat. Oh, I see. Why don't you say, Tiffany, we get out of here?
That is a wonderful idea, Chucky. Let's get out of here. Together, Chucky.
Okay, Tiffany. Let's go in your car right now. Okay, let's do this.
Together.
Yeah. So, are all the people dead in the hospital? Yeah, everybody's dead in that mental hospital. Well, Andy Barkley is alive. I just trapped him in the hospital.
Oh.
There's always next time of getting him. Yeah, you're right. Let's go in your car, Tiff. Oh, Chucky, I gotta tell you something.
What, Tiff?
The true classic never goes out of style. You said that once to me.
Oh, okay.
Well, let's go in your car right now. All right, I'm in the car. Let's go. Come on, Tiff.
All right.
Okay, Chucky. Thank you so much, Chucky. You're welcome, Tiff. You're welcome. All right, Tiff. Since we're in your car, let's get out of here. Okay, Tiff?
Okay, Chucky. I can't believe it.
What, Tiff?
You make a great killer.
You too, Tiff.
That's so funny.
Let's get out of here, Tiffany.
This is so cool.
All right, let's get out of here, Tiff.
Wait a minute, who's there? No way. Kyle? Is that you, Kyle? Kyle.
Oh, it's nice to see you again, Chucky. It's nice to see you again. I still smoke.
Ah! Why would you smoke in my face?
Because I wanted to. Andy sent me. We're gonna have some fun together. And I brought a machete with me. So, I can kill you.
Kyle, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me, Kyle. Please, after all we've been through, please, Kyle, please don't kill me, Kyle. Please don't.
I'm sorry, Chucky, but I have to kill you with this machete. And besides, I don't like you anymore.
Are you hanging out with Andy now?
Yeah, we're friends still. But you're never gonna be anyone's friend, Chucky.
Curse you, Kyle!
Now let me just kill you with this machete.
Kyle, please don't, Kyle. Kyle, please don't kill me. Please don't.
Goodbye, Chucky.
No! No! Oh!
That's what you get, Chucky.
You monster, Kyle. You put this machete in my head. Curse you. Oh, no.
Now, that is what you get, Chucky. That is what you get.
I'm out of here.
Let me smoke one more time. Ah, smoking's good. It's actually not good. Alright, well, yeah. I'm out of here. I'm out of here! Whoa! 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 Yeah! I'm out of here! Thank you.